वेलकम बैक अनदर वीडियो। आई एम गोइंग टू इंस्टॉल दिस सक्शन मशीन। दिस इज मोबाइल ट्रॉली यूनिट एंड हैवी ड्यूटी सक्शन मशीन। सो द ब्रांड ऑफ दिस मशीन इज कैमी एंड द मॉडल ऑफ दिस सक्शन मशीन इज न्यू हॉस्पीबैक। सो लेट गेट स्टार्टेड। So before we connected, always check this seal for the suction jar. This is probably creating issue for the suction in case of any defective or the irreplacement of this seal. So after connecting the main jars, I connect the external bottle which is safety uses and on the right side of the suction machine and the left side on the suction machine. After installation, we just connect the pipes. The main suction unit to the small bottle and small bottle to the main jars. Same like both sides, we connect the piping for the suction purposes. The suction connection tubes are used to connect the suction handle to the suction operators for purposes of the suctioning body fluids. So here is the main display where the mention is the made in Italy and the model is Hospivac and the make manufacturer is Cami. High vacuum, high flow aspiration, maximum 0.9 bar. Right switch for the right jar, here is the left switch for the left jar. Both jar have a capacity of 5000 ml or 5 liters like this. So when we press the power switch, this is the power switch. The self-test initiated and then turn on the right and left bottles for the operations. Here is the single, here is the double foot switch systems. So when we press this, and here is the gauge for the maximum and minimum vacuum pressure on that. So when we press the switch, the machine operated and make the vacuum on the bottle systems. So after pressing this switch, the machine going the suction and the suction jar ups on the required level as per suction. So this is the all procedure of this suction machine and operating guides. If you have any question, you can ask me on the comment section. Thank you very much for watching.